Blood clotting is a natural phenomenon that our body uses to protect against bleeding, even though it's a harmless function, but sometimes it can be dangerous too. Blood thinners are being widely used around the world to reduce the ability of blood to form clots. Sometimes too much clotting can increase the risk of getting a heart attack and stroke. Doctors usually prescribe oral blood thinner medications to patients who are at risk of heart attack or stroke. However, oral medications also have certain side effects after prolonged use. These side effects may include reduced immunity, bleeding, and brain hemorrhage. Some highly effective natural foods can act as a natural blood thinner to deal with excessive blood clotting and many other related problems. In this video, we will discuss the 5 best natural foods that you can include in your daily diet as a natural blood thinner. Number 1. Turmeric. Turmeric is an excellent spice that is being both used for cooking and medical purpose for centuries. Turmeric contains a very effective natural substance called curcumin that has anti-inflammatory and blood thinning properties. You can also include turmeric in your diet in any form. You can either add it into curries or mix it with hot water in the form of a tea. Number 2. Ginger. Ginger is also very beneficial and most effective natural food that is packed with anti-inflammatory and anti-blood clotting properties. There is a particular substance found in ginger called salicylate that acts similar to aspirin, which is used as a common blood thinning medication. You can use ginger in your recipes or make its juice with other ingredients. The results will take usually a month or more to show, but it's a proven food for blood thinning according to several authentic medical studies. Number 3. Garlic. Garlic is being used as a natural antibiotic for thousands of years. It has some excellent blood thinning properties similar to oral blood thinning medications. However, the effect of garlic for blood thinning is usually short-lived, but still, it's far better than taking oral blood thinners, which also provide limited and short-lived effects. Number 4. Cinnamon. Cinnamon is widely used as a natural and powerful anticoagulant that helps with blood clotting-related issues. You can also use cinnamon for treating several other issues such as high blood pressure, inflammation, and several other inflammation-related issues. Number 5. Vitamin E. Vitamin E has proven blood-thinning effect if it's taken in the recommended amount. On average, our body requires at least 400 IU vitamin E on a daily basis to create a proper blood-thinning effect. However, it's important to add vitamin E-rich foods to the diet instead of using supplements. Conclusion. Remember, all these natural foods for blood thinning cannot be replaced with oral medications without the consultation of any healthcare expert. If your doctor has prescribed you any blood thinning medication already, you should use these natural foods in your diet after consulting your doctor. You can also add these natural blood thinning ingredients to your diet even if you do not have any medical conditions. These foods will protect you against heart disease, clots, strokes, and many other medical problems.
Anyways, let me know what you think about in the comment section below. I will see you all tomorrow. Don't forget to click the like button and share this video with your friends. Always stay tuned and subscribe to our channel by hitting the bell icon to see our latest videos. Thanks for joining us today.